guys, we are out here on the California coast in Malibu. As you may know, the water here gets pretty cold in the winter, and I get really cold pretty easily. Some of the features of the Venture Heat vest is it has two battery packs right here. The heat actually heats in your back. They have three settings, low, medium, and high. So every time you switch it from low, medium to high, it'll vibrate and you'll feel it under the water. One vibrate for low, two for medium, three for high. Today, the water was 56 degrees and I was able to get in about an hour dive on high heat and it still had battery left over. And it was the first time I've been able to do an hour long dive without getting out early from being so cold.